Hello students, today I will discuss integration by parts. Actually this is very important for class 2 level, especially for class 12 of any board. Here you see that integration by parts, actually this is the integration of a product. Let us take the functions as uv, so integration of uv dx. What is the formula? First function u, integration of second function v dx minus integration, then with second bracket will start ddx of first function, that is ddx of u, integration v, that is the second function dx, then second bracket close and then dx. So that is the formula for integration by parts. And integration part by parts is the integration of a product function. Now here I have written ILAT, ILATE. So I stands for inverse, L stands for logarithmic function, A stands for algebraic function, T for trigonometric function, and E for exponential function. Now two functions, suppose exponential and algebraic functions are there. So algebraic and exponential. So algebraic will be u, exponential will be v. Suppose inverse and algebraic are there. So inverse will be u, algebraic will be v. Suppose logarithmic and exponential function are there. So logarithmic function will be u, exponential function will be v, and we have to follow that. Now I will discuss one example. My first sum is integration of e to the power x, x into e to the power of x dx. So here we are getting two functions, one is x and is e to the power x dx. So x is the algebraic function and e to the power x is the exponential function. So x will be u and e to the power x will be v. So according to this formula, it will be u, that is x, integration v dx, e to the power x dx, minus integration second bracket ddx of u, that is first function, that is here x, integration v dx, v is e to the power x dx, second bracket close dx. Next, x, integration e to the power x dx is e to the power x, minus ddx of x, that is 1, integration of e to the power x, that is e to the power x dx. Now 1 into e to the power x is obviously 1, so the thing is like this. Now x, e to the power x minus e to the power x plus c, where c is the constant of integration, constant of integration. And here if I take e to the power x common, it will be x minus 1 into e to the power x plus c. So that is the answer. My second problem is integration x tan inverse x dx. So according to ILAT, inverse will be at first and algebraic function will be afterwards. So u will be treated as tan inverse x and v will be treated as x. So by parts, what will happen? X, u, integration v dx. So u is tan inverse x. u integration v dx, so x dx minus ddx of first function, that is tan inverse x, integration x dx, bracket close, then dx, then this is tan inverse x into x square by 2 minus ddx of tan inverse x will be 1 by 1 plus x square, and here integration of x is x square by 2 dx. So it is half x square tan inverse x minus half x square by 1 plus x square dx. Now this portion, with this portion there is no problem. Here x square by 1 plus x square is coming. So if I write 1 plus x square minus 1, then it will be something like partial fraction and I can integrate it. So I will write minus half 1 plus x square minus 1 by 1 plus x square dx, and half x square tan inverse x minus half integration 1 plus x square by 1 plus x square. So this will be cancelled and that will be 1 dx, that means dx. Then this minus and that minus will be adjusted, minus minus plus, so plus half will come there, half dx by 1 plus x square. Therefore it is half x square tan inverse x minus half x plus half, and integration dx by 1 plus x square is tan inverse x, so that is tan inverse x plus c. So that is the answer. My third problem is integration x e to the power x whole divided by 1 plus x whole square by dx. This problem is very very important. It has come in AIEEE and it has come in several board exams. So this problem is, for exam purpose, this is very very important. So I integration is this. Now I will split it like that, x plus 1 minus 1 into e to the power x divided by 1 plus x whole square dx. Then x plus 1 into e to the power x by this, what will happen? E to the power x by 1 plus x dx minus this 1 into e to the power x, that is e to the power x by 1 plus x whole square dx. This one I will take as I1, this one I will take as I2. Now I1 separately, I will analyze I1. I1 is integration of e to the power x 1 plus x dx. So here 1 by 1 plus x, that will be the first function u, integration v dx minus ddx of first function, that is 1 by 1 plus x, integration second function dx whole dx. Here it will be e to the power x, integration of e to the power x is e to the power x divided by 1 plus x minus differentiation of this one will be minus 1 by 1 plus x whole square. Integration e to the power x, it will be e to the power x dx. Therefore, it is e to the power x 1 plus x minus, actually minus minus plus, integration e to the power x dx whole by 1 plus x whole square. Now, this is actually I2. So, we can write e to the power x 1 plus x, and this is plus I2. This is I1. Now, I1 minus I2 is equal to e to the power x 1 plus x. And this is actually I. So, I will write I is equal to e to the power x 1 plus x, and one constant will come, plus c. Okay? So, this is the solution. Now, the third problem I will rediscuss. I is equal to x e to the power x by 1 plus x whole square dx. That I have split it earlier in this way. In board level and in joint also there is a direct formula. The formula is this one. Integration e to the power x bracket fx plus f dash x bracket close dx. The result will be e to the power x into fx plus c. So if directly we apply here the formula, then you see, e to the power x I have taken in this way, then within the bracket 1 by 1 plus x plus ddx of 1 by 1 plus x I have taken. So, if this one I have taken, if 1 by 1 plus x I take as f of x, then ddx of 1 by 1 plus x, that will be f dash x. So, this formula is satisfied here. And therefore, the result e to the power x is here. F of x is 1 by 1 plus x plus c. So, result is e to the power x divided by 1 plus x plus c. Now, students, I have discussed integration by parts, three problems. Actually, here the theory is discussed, the problems are discussed according to the grades. So, it will serve the purpose of all boards. It will serve the purpose of JEE IIT also. Try to subscribe my channel and give like. Thank you.